Now, beating the heat is harder for some people than others. One example you might not have thought about is being a motorcycle police officer. And Peggy Bright is live with that story. Peggy?
Kelly, this story came from a viewer who told us to think about it. So we hooked up with Officer Travis Studeville to find out. He's been working on a motorcycle on Kansas City roadways for 2.5 years, even before we hit August.
There was one week stretch where it was really hot and probably the hottest that I've ever been since I've been in the traffic enforcement unit.
And even before the hottest part of the day today, Officer Studeville was drenched.
Two important essentials, water and a towel. Polyester pants that don't breathe, bulletproof vest that doesn't get any air. It's great in the wintertime, but not so much in the summertime, and a t-shirt underneath that, and then the uniform shirt.
Then add to that the helmet, the asphalt, and an air-cooled engine producing even more heat, and Officer Studeville says his surroundings make him bake.
I got you at 77, okay, and then you started to slow down to 75.
His work is challenging in many ways, downright uncomfortable at times on days like this. So would Officer Studeville trade it for the lure of an air-conditioned job?
No, I love this job, so I gotta weigh the risk and the benefits to it, and I take the job over being in a cooler job any day.
Officer Studeville also says that some of his fellow officers wear cooling packs inside their bulletproof vests. He does not. He said he goes through 4 or 5 liters of water every shift. We're live in Kansas City. Kelly, back to you.